2-5. Let's do it. Okay, so this is the first time we ever see chain chomps. Those are those enemies that are tied down. They bark like a dog. They know that you're around them. They'll try to attack you. The best way to defeat them is to ground pound on those poles in which they're attached to, so that they could run free. Oh man, I don't think I could get that first star coin, not without that super leaf. Well, defeating that gives us access to the pipe. So we hit that, the midpoint, and we grow big, so let's try to get a super leaf like this, and head back down. I knew I would lose that in the process. There is that star coin, the third one. There seems to be a pipe leading to another room, but I don't know how to get to it. I'll try to find some way. Ouch. Let's use that fire flower. Easy come, easy go. Well, if anybody knows how to get to that yellow pipe there, say it in the comments. Please comment on the video. For now, let's just get to the end here. Oh boy, I don't know if I can make it. I'll just ignore those red coins. I'm just gonna focus on finishing the level at this point. All I really need, though, is to get that first star coin. I haven't showed you how a toad house looks like, so okay, so you actually get to see what you're offered, as opposed to Super Mario Bros. 3, where you have to just choose from one chest. I'll worry about that mini mushroom later, but for now, let's just head to the castle. Now, I actually attempted to play the castle before, but I ended up killing myself, so that's why I started off small, even though I left the Toad House as Fire Mario. But okay, so this is what you're gonna have to ride on. Every time you apply pressure to it, it'll move. So in order to get everything that this level got to offer, it's best if you take this slowly. On to the next one we go. A trampoline, that might be useful. Aw, dear, I missed it. And it's probably not for that gold coin, but there might be something for that trampoline. Alright, so let's get those 8 coins. I need to power up. And killing myself. Well, it's a good thing that we hit that the checkpoint. We don't have to start the level over again. So let's use that fire flower. I know that block contains a super leaf, so let's get that as well. And this time I'm gonna try to keep the trampoline on that post. Aw, it fell down now. Oh, there's a pipe on the ceiling. No wonder why I needed the trampoline. Well, I'm gonna have to commit suicide, because I'd like to get that third coin in one playthrough. I promise not to screw up this time. My guess is that there has to be a question mark switch. Oh, a P switch. Alright. Got it! How convenient, it's by the boss. You don't have to make another trek across the lava. So let's take down Iggy Koopa and get onto World 3. Oh dear, he has a chain chomp! It's gonna be a bit tough. But with chain chomps, they always know where you're going, so you gotta anticipate where that chain chomp's next move is. One more hit to go.
Whoa.
That was close. Got it. He's gone. The key! Let's see who this next boss is. Wendy. Wendy Koopa. So she's gonna be the boss of World 3 now. Now let's see what World 3 is. Seems like, a new world is available for the Mushroom Pack in Coin Rush. Okay, we'll try that later. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the World 2 analysis coming up on Gameplays on Game Boy TV.